clearly you can tell that I really fucking hate the people who I wrote those last two songs about. Yeah, and a bunch of dicks. It's all about to get a lot more cheerful for a little bit. This is, well, this next one's our attempt at a sort of rocking summer anthem. Okay. Oh, fucking hell. Horrible things that we have to do in order to continue to make music. It really helps us out, at least, you know, our delicate egos, if nothing else. This next one is about being ostracized from your friendship group if you're in your tender teens, and how fucking awful that is.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my god, you have no idea how much these two helped me out there. Totally fucked that one up. Oh wow. Okay, it's gonna get a little loungy up in here. Yeah, not with you, Danny. No, Danny. This is a very solipsistic song.
What?
What?
What? What's that mean?
What does it mean?
What does it mean? Solipsistic means self-centered.
That makes sense.
Yeah. You've probably seen that. This one's got slightly strange chords in it, so I apologize for that.
Thank you.
Thank you. We've been quoting, and that was Scruffy as Balls, but so am I. Tony, Salman, thanks for watching. Sounded beautiful. Ice Cream Headed are an absolute treat. So we look forward to them in approximately 10 minutes' time. Don't go anywhere.